After a typical hail and rainstorm came through the range, cold temperatures and wet ground were in the wake for Skeet Women, finishing with two shoot-offs to see who would be on all three steps of the podium. The People's Republic of China's 2004 Olympic Games silver medalist Wei Ning entered into the final in first place with a total of 72 targets, tied up with Thailand's 2009 World Championship silver medalist Sutiya Jiewchaloemmit. Wei, the 2003 world champion, moved through the first three stations with what appeared to be at ease. It was the fourth station where the low house bird from the second pair got away from her, putting her then into a three-way tie for first with Jiewchaloemmit and Slovakia's three-time World Championships bronze medalist, Danka Bartekova, who was shooting a perfect final after entering with a total of 71 targets. Lee, getting back into the zone, finished off the competition without any problems, yet tied up now only with Bartekova, who shot the highest score of the final, a perfect 25, and left the two in a shoot-off. Lee shooting first nailed the pair, putting the pressure on Bartekova. Bartekova, last year's World Cup final silver medalist, stepped up, called the pair, and the first bird flew away from her, putting an abrupt ending to the shoot-off. Wei Ning, a three-time World Championship silver medalist, finished with the gold with a total of 96 plus two targets. Bartekova, the 2010 World Cup final bronze medalist, finished with the silver with a total of 96 plus one targets. On to the shoot-off for the bronze between USA's 2008 Olympic Games silver medalist Kimberly Rhode, who entered into the competition with 71 targets. Rhode, missing the low house clay of the pair on the third station, got back into her groove, nailing the remaining bird. Was up against Jiewchaloemmit, who after being tied for first, lost the opportunity for gold after missing the low house target on the pair of the sixth station. Jiewchaloemmit, chosen first to shoot, crushed a pair, followed by Rhode, who just won the World Cup gold in Tucson, Arizona. It was a second pair where one got away from Jiewchaloemmit, leaving the door open for the 2010 world champion Rhode. Blowing the birds out of the sky, Rhode found herself once again on the podium this season, this time with a bronze with a total of 95 plus four targets. Fourth place went to Jiewchaloemmit with a total of 95 plus three targets. Fifth place went to the People's Republic of China's 2011 World Cup final bronze medalist Zhang Donglian with a total of 94 targets. And sixth place went to Italy's 2008 Olympic Games gold medalist Chiara Caineroclosed with a total of 91 targets.